practice.
Practice what? My name?
No, a real ambition.
The passion of our lives.
Cheese making?
No.
We want to be a board man. I'm Justin, and this is my posse. Ryan, Nick, Cody, Tom, Marty, and Little Cece. We are the 70s. We got our first gig tonight playing for the Princess Ball.
She could be a groupie.
Groupie?
Yeah, you know, that's what girls do. Scream and faint and go crazy over the band.
She can carry our stuff.
Sorry, but I don't think so. I mean, I'm in a band myself, and I would never expect anyone to carry my stuff.
You? In a band?
A girl?
You're funny. Well, when you're finished with your delusion, you can start picking up around the place.
Excuse me?
Yeah, but everyone knows that girls do the cooking and cleaning.
Oh, they do, do they?
Now don't do anything crazy. We got a good thing going here with a warm fire, great music, plenty of food on the floor.
You listen up, mister. I don't know what world you're living in, but...
A fairy tale land.
Maybe you don't think much of girls in fairy tale land, but where I come from, we've got way more going on than cooking and cleaning.
Well, that's really inspirational, but what we're looking for is more cooking and cleaning, so unless you can get down with that, little missy, you can take your way more going on right back out into the deep dark forest.
Now look what you did, and that forest is not accommodating. Kind of pointy, remember? Well, what's it gonna be? Sleeping on the forest floor? Or cleaning this one?
Okay, now try that in C.
In my hand, who's the fairest in the land?
Are you really good? last winter.
That's it. I'm out of here.
I thought you were being hunted.
Yeah, there's like wicked queens and bulls out there. Haven't you heard of Red Riding Hood?
Are you doing? It's dangerous out there. Yeah, not a good idea to go out in the forest unaccompanied.
Ah, touching me, touching me.
Ciao.
Where are you going? No, she's gonna get eaten. It is her last weekend. She is going down.
Oh, yeah, the wicked queen is surely gonna now.
And you're freezing.
I'm hungry.
Well, if you hadn't...
Don't start. My parents took me to a French restaurant once, and the frog legs tasted just like chicken. I ate a whole plateful.
Yeah, yeah, all right.
Look, grapes!
Oh, yes. She's going to fall for it. Since when do grapes grow on trees?
Well, this place is weird.
I'm just saying, it might not be a good idea.
Excuse me.
Shh, not now. She's about to eat my poison grapes.
I don't care, I'm starving.
Brilliant.
I think you want to check who's the fairest.